game called Angry Birds. I liked the game so much that I found myself playing the game's background music in the back of my mind even during piano practice at home. I started to play with the piano keys, trying to figure out the right notes combinations that will sound like the melody I enjoyed so much. I did start with the end of this piece, which is the background music of the Angry Birds game, and composed the rest around this part. My dad suggested that the birds should not remain angry in the end, therefore the title Angry Birds came to peace. I decided that I wanted to have a modified version of the original Angry Birds story. In the original story, the fight never ends. In my version, peace comes in the end. The introduction of the piece I composed tells the story of how the pigs, being very hungry, are planning and marching toward the birds' place to steal the eggs and tame their hunger. The middle part describes the part where the pigs and the birds are facing each other and they are getting ready for the battle. The birds are prepared to do whatever it takes to protect the eggs. The end is the well-known Angry Bird background music, and I used it to describe the peacemaking. In my own version of the story, the pigs are realizing that they are outnumbered by some furious birds, so they are willing to make peace with the birds, promising that they are going to look for food in other places where they don't have to steal or engage in fights.